Old convent set to be demolished.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.